This is a supine pendulum. So from a face-up position, you want to have your heels on the gliders. The goal is to keep the hips as level as you can while abducting both legs out to the side. This is a really nice exercise for QL. We get a stretch on one side and we get strengthening on the other side.